Hey everybody, this is Crazy Ron on YouTube.com. Sorry, I apologize for, second case of Ghost Energy Drink. I did that Warhead Sour Watermelon. I tried to do Red Sour Patch Kids Red Berry, but second case of each of these is normally you can try it. Energy drink and 200 caffeine. Suckers, cause smell and aftertaste same horrible. I know I got citrus, but so not original pop 240 caffeine YouTube one in the ages. That's all. Energy drink. Bones. I tell cherry bushes. And this can't do it. We need to be 80, so I'm gonna comment down below and see what goes. So I got the heat blanket on. Careful here. Sensitive. Heat blanket on. Regular heat blanket, regular blanket. Still bog. Cloudy, yes, cold, windy, foggy, weather bug on my next five X smartphone phone, 37.37 cloudy, that's just horrible. Oh. I cannot do that. Precipitation monthly 1.02 inches, yearly 49.41 inches. Off. UV low 1, green, where's my glasses? Pollen 0, low, yellow screen, light green. They like the teas. I don't know how I was able to do that last night. Oh, smelling that. Happy that. Oh my god. Strong man. I don't know what that is. Put down pollen mix trace today's concentrate. Pollen concentrate. Today's condition, pollen concentration. Sunday will be at about the same level in the extreme low range. This is the result of stable temperatures and stable humidity. It says pollen concentrations are now at such a low level. This is time for which pollen receptors have waited. Yeah, that just made me sick as well. The worst. I thought the one was in the drinks a long time. Yesterday high 55 was 39, average high 41 was 28, dew point 32 degrees, humidity 89%, still not high and low. Sun and moon, sunrise 7:31, Pyrex, sunset 4:33 p.m, the moon WMD crescent. Racing for a chase, I guess it's not. I don't get some real for this. Can't get it, just can't get it. This is going the same day as the mill. December 13th to DCP time. Second tonight, low to noon, cloudy. Monday, high 38, low 26, mostly sunny. Tuesday, high 38, low 3, mostly cloudy. So, Tuesday night, put your mill jack on. Low snow flights, 50%, night cloud. Tuesday night. Cloudy chance of snow at the midnight lows in the mid 20s, northeast wind 5 to 10 mile per hour chance of snow at 50%. Wednesday high 38, low 25, partly sunny. Thursday high 40, low 26, mostly sunny. Friday. High 44, low 33, mostly cloudy. So Friday high 44, low 15, mostly cloudy. Text a lot of it, they all go together. I got a text. Guess not. Saturday, high 14, 43, 45, 100. Next Sunday, high 45, 45, 45. Next Monday, high 52, 49, cloudy. Next Tuesday, high 50, 45, 45. Okay, we're gonna go with the coldest day. So we're gonna go with Tuesday, high 37. Let's see, cloudy. But that's a 50% chance of snow. Coldest night. Will be for the Monday. Alright, I think this is Father's Day. Will be next Monday, I 52. Alright, recording. I'm recording during half tonight. Monday, I 39. Well, I can deal with it. YouTube is your channel, leave me a comment down below. How's your weather? YouTube is your channel, leave me a comment down below. How's your weather? Let's go with it. Okay, let's go with it. Okay, SNL Newsmax Sports 30 quickly sums up cultural conspiracy logic video. This is who is most likely to be a new COVID right now, White House fans. Search for two Ohio girls, find and safe in California, and the other dead in Nevada. White House staff members will be among the first to be tested. Vaccinated interest in OLYMPIA and for demonstrating penetration to violence. New police department officer shot down at CATHPRAL of St. John. Florida and Red Sun stronger measured mass at the now the videos. I can't do videos because it's not the right one. Bill Gates on the next few months of pandemic and spot news. Hotel stocks news trying to make it into work. That's not a label video. A girlfriend was accused of cutting a girlfriend on Sunday afternoon. this question, the massive travel bulge to the planet of ABSYDITR. I said, Banga and AGN was the new LKIPOE. Because that has probably carried on Black Lives Matter side and Black Church in DC. Set them on fire. The Ohio girls who ran away from home to get relocated, weeks apart, but only one of them was found for a while. PTIGIPG talks with the Biden with potential victims in Ireland. Royal Crown Training Earthquake Mess Training Room. Healthcare Center Transfer Paradigm. COVID-19 vaccines have Monday in the US. Where you stand in the world and back on Monday week. Five politics update. GINGRSH SABAGB Coleman Ballot Scout Fox Fudge Beach Chancellor. Congress for Pass Next COVID Relief Package Review. Health report, gunman is dead after a shooting at New York City, PAP, LA, Christmas Park. Defenders, conflict, improved the reverse, PLUNG, contract, from DIS. UK and European Union to go to an extra mile after extending the REF-19 trade talks again. Happy to talk the REF-19 discussions pending, but UK people prepared for no doubt for Johnson. And will turn down a burns of the known of the REF-19 has been in the EU waiting to get in touch. Never mind the dealing with the very bad deal with her. I can't see her being able to exceed the same person. Perhaps I shall be able to speak to be able to keep talking, but we are no good drawing or fatigue talking. As a matter of fact, turn the clothing through this time and teach him the Iran's execution of DIS and the office ID and teach him the one push for the IP and the Japan sets new daily coronavirus record political. Virus only passes in terms of world's highest birth toll. Hospitals issuing overwhelmed a surge in coronavirus cases. The latest U.S. leads world to about 60 million cases of virus. TUFTS expects to start COVID-19 vaccination for winter. The offered PFIVR vaccine. Hillary claims highest death counts in Europe for passing the case. Major passing the case. The worst COVID-19 death count in Europe. I-N-O-I-N-O-O-S-E Shape G-A-Z-E-D-O-S The COVID-19 vaccine campaign. The latest would be later C-E-C-R-I-E-S Pressure put on FDA. Bioweapon and the vaccine news of the FIVR vaccine. FIVR COVID-19, I'm placing a tracking case of for a foreign travel ability for a functionality of for a gun should be a black fishing sport of my business or a city. Then need to protect water in case of my door. For a boat and serve out to study the water. To stop crossing the edge of your mouth. And to deploy RYALNATK fishing water area responsible and dish. And then maybe you can see me. Yes, news. Yes, news. Do the news. Come on, this is. ELECTRON results may be knocked out more to turn PLN1 to SEBVR to election. First engagement and first sabotage when the history was wrong. A short term by acting to turn bigger. Okay, alrighty. ESPN.com for college football, then we're going to go with all the top TVs and movies. Get that done, then we're going to go to it. So, Number one Alabama versus Arkansas, 52 for Clemson getting blown. Roy Alabama. And Alabama 10-0, 10-0 in the SEC. Gonna win the SEC championship. We won and playoff, and the national champ for me. I'll give it to you. I hope it's not enough. LSU Tigers versus South Florida, 34-30, 37-34, Coastal Coastal, and 2-7, Southwest Duke. Upset. LSU Tigers. We won LSU Tigers, 45-2 off, 45 SEC. Take Florida, 81. The second loss of the two SEC. Oh, that's the answer. We're going to break that. 9 Georgia Bulldogs, 25 Missouri Tigers, 49-14. Perfect game. Blowout. 9 Georgia Bulldogs. 9 Georgia Bulldogs, 72. 17 SEC is the record. Well, okay. Yes, it's 74. It's very interesting of the whole other SEC. Well, 25 Missouri Tigers, 5 up, 1 up, 5 and 4 SEC. 17 North Carolina versus 10 Miami, 62, 26. Blowout. 17 North Carolina, 1. 17 North Carolina, 83, 73 ACC. 10 Miami, 8-2. Your second loss in 17 ACC. ACC probably more than by the national team. 13 Coastal Carolina versus to win. 42-38. 4-point game. Coastal given, 13 East Coastal Carolina. 1, 13 Coastal Carolina. I'm an L. And the Sun Belt. You know, play it, win it, or we'll break that down to 4, 5, and 6. 1-0, 3-4, Sun Belt. Versus 14 Northwestern, 8-10, 28. Perfect given, 14 Northwestern, 1, 14 Northwestern, 6-1, becoming Big Ten. I like that they said Big Ten Championship while on the state versus 14 Northwestern. So, that don't matter anyway. Well, I'll say, we win, and I blow it, no way. 15 UFC. This is UNC Bruins, 43-28, Coastal Carolina, 5-4 game, Coastal Given, 15 UNC, 1, and then the Trojans, 15 UNC, 5-0, 1-0, 5-0, Pac-12, so, Trojans might be the Pac-12 champions right here. UFC Bruins, 3-3, 17, Pac-12, Wisconsin, versus 16 Ohio Hawkeyes, 7-28. And given, well, 16 Ohio Hawkeyes, 1, 16 Ohio Hawkeyes, 6-2, 6-2, Big 10, Wisconsin 2-3, 2-3, Big 10, San Diego State, versus BYU, 14-28, perfect given, 18 BYU, 10-1, 1-1 loss. So that would be the New State, 4-6, 2-1 for Bay. Utah versus 21 Colorado, 38-21. I just went upset. Utah 2-2, 2-2, Pac-12, 21 Colorado. 4-1, their first loss, 2 off to the building, 3-1, 5-12, and you can play. Devin's at 22, Oklahoma State versus Baylor, 42-3, Because they give and blow out 22 Oklahoma State win. 22 Oklahoma State, 23. They're going in the bowl games. Texas 3-12 barely. 2-7, 2-7-12. They're going to cancel. We are new by this cancellation. Michigan 2-14-4 Big Ten versus 4 Ohio State. 5-0-5-0 Big Ten. 1-0. 4-1. For Ohio State. And then we are 32. Bail them, but you know, the crowd get there. Postpone Ole Miss for 4-2 off to the bowl game for the SEC. 5-10-7-1, 7-1, bowl, 7-1, SEC. And 5-10-7-1, bowl, 7-1. Will be canceled. 8-6-9, 8-0, bowl, 6-1, American. This is going to be a great game. 24-TULSA. I love Cincinnati. I love 24-TULSA. 6-1 in the bowl game. 6-6-0 in American. So, that's the same look at that. But then again, like they come and play. So, yeah. I guess maybe change. But what is that? Is that Sun Belt? Okay, this is a win. Cancel 11 Oklahoma, 7-2, 15-12, go bowl game. West Virginia 5-1 off the bowl game for into Big 12. But who will win the Cincinnati 8-Cincinnati 24-2? Should be a close game, but I'm gonna go with 8-Cincinnati winner. Here, the Portland like 11 Oklahoma, 1-1 water. Be nice West Virginia, and then team plays a few times. Cancel Purdue, 2-4-2-4, Big 12, 12, Indiana, 6-1 in the bowl game, 6-1 Big 10, going by the water. And India, they are an exciting team. Yeah. Ooh, you gotta look at that, I don't know. Yeah, Indiana, man. I might want hey, look at me, Big Ten Championship, right? Canceled 20 Texas versus Kansas 09, 08, Big 12. I don't think I'm gonna win. 20 Texas, blown off the water. And then the bowl game. Yeah. So, iTunes, the top 10 TV shows. That's every Sunday in the Google top 10 TV shows and movies. Wow. Number 10, The Challenge Double Agents, number 9, Star Trek, PICAID, season 1, number 8, Yellowstone, season 2, U.S. Supreme Double O, that's a big deal. 7, The Elf on the Shelf, The Elf Story, Stacey Olsen, season 1, season. Yeah. 25 Lovecraft Country. Season 1, I think HBO Max 4. Yellowstone Season 3. Number 3, The Undoing Season 1, HBO Max. And number 2, The Original Christmas Classic. I wish. Say what year? Okay. First one, you're up to one more. 3 and 2, 2 Freshman Sermon. 3, Santa Claus is Coming to Town. 4, The Little Grimmer Boy. So, Little Grimmer Boy, 68. Santa Claus is Coming to Town, 70. That's the one that's And number one, Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. Top 10 TV shows on ice and top 10 movies on ice. You can find Ben Burr talking about delicious. What are you talking about? And the trailer that the cut. Number 10, Home Alone. Number 9, Batman. Number 8, Love Actually. You can get all of that. Look at all the Christmas highlights. 7, 8, AVA. You can read the comment down below. Should I do that? I can do that on Netflix. Cool. 6, The Poor Express. And if you can do it, probably look at that. Take that. Overrated, overrated. 5, Love and Lucky. You can comment down below. Should I do it? And 4, our National Anthem Christmas Patient 3. Home Seat. And that is brand new. 2 Elf, number 1. The Grinch New Cartoon. Let's go with the top 10. The top 10 Google. Top 10 TV shows on Google. Facebook. So we're not trying to do. Number 10, Grey's Anatomy. Number 9, Dragon Ball Super. 8, Paul Patrol. 7, NARUTOSHIPPUDEN. Uncut. Adult Swim. 6, South Park. 5, The Big Bang Theory. 4, The Challenge. 3, Friends NBC. 2, Games of Thrones HBO. And number 1, Renaissance. The top 10 movies on. That's top 10 TV shows on Google Play and top 10 movies on Google Play. Number 10, pretty easy, easy. Welcome to the show on Book Flat Chat. For a movie, I'm going to put on comedy on Miller, 9 on Lynch. Number 8, finishing with things on Vacation. 7, Love and Monster. Featuring Time Down Low. I'll check it out. 6, Honest Seed. 5, Batman. 4, Buddy's Baby 3. The new Back to School Games cartoon. 2, The New Moon. So that's pretty cool. Guess Sarcast. You can check them on the blog. Here's 1 Elf. Let's go with Netflix. This is Mondays through Fridays. Spotlight on Friday, Saturday, Sunday. This is this is Saturday. No, I go Spotlight on Monday. I mean Friday. So this is Netflix top 10 of everything together. Together. Love you, dude. It's a good one. So top 10 everything together. Number 2, The Queen Gaming. Number 9, The Queen is the Chronicle 2. The rest of the world can have a cool. Gonna do that number 1 and 2. Number 8, Virginia River. Number 7, Big Navy. That's a big deal. I'll check out Simpson and 3. 5 Trips at 9. Number 4, Dr. Seuss is going to start pressing the movie to the camera at 9. Number 3, Number one, Dragon Games. Two, The Pub. Number one, ABA. I'm gonna check that out because I can do that for a moment. Gonna check it out, please. Never mind. What the fuck is that? Are you ready? I'm not crazy. Wait, Rachel. Top 10 TV shows. Number 10, The Office, and Digital Golf Course. Or System Damage. And we can check out the next one a bit. Number 9, Ink Master. Number 8, Grizzly. L-E-M-M-A-N-G. Number 7, The Crown. Number 6, The Overseer. Number 5, The Crown Gambit. Such a great TV show. Amazing. Number 4, Virginia River. 3, Big Mom. 2, Serena. The Series. Number 1, Manhattan Dead and Gone. The top 10 movies on iTunes. Did you calm down while we came back here? I told you that there was no story. Find that. Number 8, M-A-R-A-U-D-I. I did show me Batista. Number 7, Pac-Man. Okay. Name of Kuma is Jim Carlin. Number 6, Rescue. The Christmas Chronicles. Yeah, I got it. Number 4, Triple 9. Number 3, we got Pacifist, The Gangster, Pussies, Jim Carrey, Number 2, The Prom. Number 1, ABA. I will check that. Did you read? So, easy to read, which is all the comment down below. Breakfast, lunch, dinner, snack, desserts. Starbucks. Biggie Dairy Company. And my good sketchy young grandpa took me February wearing masks, glasses, being called grump, got my fan, Biggie Dairy and Bevan. And I got my meals and a bag, candy cane. We'll keep this, is my debit card. We got a money in it. So, need ball sensors, 7.9%. General solid tax, 7.25%. 51%. And total, 7.5%. $7.50. Took the mark, $1.50. The nine and down. Keep that. Dairy Queen, $1.19. Tax, $31. $1.19. Hit these. $1.19. Throw 10, I gotta get my bourbon. Take water. Watch practice. I got 50-50. I can probably do better if I'm not. Good night before. Later on, they call me to the production, so I'm sorry. I'll check that out. I think both HD audio can do it. So, who does it for now? Thank you for the both got to uncover. I can hear the card coming. Come on. There is probably a very pretty song. How did I get so far with you? This is she's calling you football. YouTube is used to go and tell you Maryland beat us. Or we beat North Carolina, or we beat North Michigan bad. They phoned to Nelson. White, you know, Jordan playing that game. Playing with the injury, Johnson. Wilson was back with Dell's back, you know. So, fight with Wilson and Nelson. They came back from injury. They all will be for the 100%. ACT, not meant to be Virginia versus Florida State. Can't say it was perfect. So Virginia won. So they had two losses. 25, lose 20. They're not ranking there. Virginia beat Florida State. They fight for them in their own. But thanks for it. There we go. Nebraska Cornhuskers, perfect day. The three, they should be 1-2 now. The one big 12 championship. They play Colorado. They play Colorado. They don't look at the championship. Oh, Bobcats. Same two losses, maybe one chaos. But it's perfect for your championship and one of your games. I haven't won the bowl game too. TCU. Yeah, I might won the championship. I think they know it. You won their bowl game, you and your rival Las Vegas. 10 both won losses. But they both won the bowl game. With Texas and Andrew saying they won their championship, that was perfect for the past days in bowl game. Keep going, if I had fallen Texas, had a bad year for their standards, and I lost probably maybe their chance. It'll be chaos because we have more divers than perfect. The two USC Bruins on Pac-10 State. Three of their champions, the rest of the year. Crazy. The third of them is secret. You got it. I don't know. I'll play on. I don't know. I wonder who we play. It's 20 dead or dead. We are home. Well, there wasn't no Heisman, Nebraska Cornhuskers quarterback did. It would be bad. And those awful, awful, awful. We have chill people in the shirt and so I'm sure to catch you on the water. I don't know about the croissant pizza, the journals, the meat, all of the same meat, the pepperoni and sausage, and 2 minutes. Thank you for your support of Ghost. You can use the phone to pepperoni as well. Warhead. Watermelon and I got scared for a bear. The taste and smell for you. type that one in and do it. For that one. Pull where I can pee. Very useful. I didn't say that, I don't like this. Ugh. It's not, I don't know what to tell you. It's no one tastes like it. It's gross. Ugh. Not unless I said you can eat it for family. I'll check it out. You can eat it for family. This first one is up there, because like that, you know. And E3AT sauce only. The link's down below, the exclusive website. Go get it. Featuring you can try four of it. You try them and see what you think about. They do have powder, but like that, I don't think I use it yet. I'm not going to go there and mess it up. I wanted to use knockout powder, candy shop, side gummy, like that. You know, and what I'm gonna get for Christmas some sour gummy, woke, yeah, and it's fun, good food, and kind of together. And I know what, yeah, and that's what so that's gonna be. That's gonna be. Okay. And then it talk about. Facebook, you know, it's all meant for some reason. You know. You know, I play pharma with PA, you know. Maybe a paper in here, but I think I might dive and go to this one. But I just like that. The price will be big, big, big price. And it's gonna be good. I think the captain. The PLATO. It is Roman Plus. The M-A-B-A-R-T Passion Mango Edison Blue. It's like, man, these are awesome bad as potatoes. And like watermelon bun, you know, watermelon is big and then it looks like, oh. Okay, that's my tongue. You know what? I think I actually did my scent. Oh, yeah. I don't know how that I got money now. So it's like here, I think caffeine is. And then the here is not. Oh, yeah. Oh, that will be. With insanity. Oh. Holy shit. Oh, man. You gotta be kidding me. Where the hell are we going now? We're capping this thing. Yeah. So, but like that, if I'm gonna do that, I think I will be Friday, whenever I could, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, Monster, Rain's Family, Watermelon, and then Friday at the game. So like that, that's what I'm gonna do. But, I didn't tell you that's more on me. Great movie, yeah. YouTube needs to learn to comment down below about any sort of Christmas movies, music, TV shows. What do you watch? What do you do? I did Red Day Update Christmas. We go off it. Yeah, I did. And Apocalypse YouTube Age is on. Check that out. It's a great Christmas movie. Probably gonna do that movie for Christmas. I'm gonna finish her done. Well, let's. We're gonna go right here, everybody. Probably be, well, we'll go check it out. But, you know, got into this region, get this all over it. Well, actually, I'm not into it. I like that. I don't know if I'm gonna watch that again or not. So, yeah. Keanu Reeves, Kate Winslet, Judge Hall, Jack Black. Looks like that American Family Stone. I did all that. So, that's probably for you to. Anyway, because that's PG-13, Family Stone, and my favorite actor, Kate Winslet. Well, that's it, man. Well, pretty well, they are all like that. Yeah, YouTube on the cover that way. You have to cut in your little box in the car. What was it? Was it Nativity Story? Oh, yeah, that's what, you know, Dreaming of the White. Why Christmas? Hit the nun and you got the blind voice in there. Thanks! That's so depressing. So depressing. I don't know, but It's kind of something because of the Christmas music. I don't know. It is pretty sad. I don't know. But you can comment on it. But who knows? But it'll probably be the bottom. But she loves and said all this. You know, she never watched it. I don't know. Who knows? Can't get the truth from her. No. Now you go there next. You go Princeton. Princeton Education. Chevy Chase. Never knew about that. You know, the little boy. He goes in and... Great. How's that? Put Tim Allen, Santa Claus, and the little boy grew up. Oh, there's movies, 1, 2, 3. That's a plot impressive, because most of my Jordan movies, I don't do that. Change castle all the time, you know, and everything. But not the Santa Claus 1, 2, and 3. Incredible. Give him credit on that, then I would. Be the movie. My daddy. Oh yeah, that and that Christmas scene. So the order I go here will be here. Probably need to check that out. We'll throw an elf one day and this. But it's on Netflix, I guess I could do Blu-ray here. So that's what the DVD. Oh yeah. Yeah, this is digital. I don't know if the digital is still good or not. I think I got this on Amazon. Some news I got these on Friday. Oh my god. That's a Jim Carrey. And I looked at Ron Howard right there. Grinchmas edition. So yeah. I think this good and all the best funny Jim Carrey doing all of it. But it is sad. Musical. So I guess before, so I guess I don't know, I have to call it to me now, again. The more girl to catch one, she'll love the new cartoon, say she love all of them, and she love the musical. So. Well, we got this, we're going to finish this up, remastering all the gum. That's what Christmas is all about. For Christmas, we're doing that. South Park Christmas together. So we got Boomerang. She got to decide we did Stephen cover report Christmas. Finish that up. She finished up the Christmas Bunny. Country Christmas. And all this. Halloween. I don't know if there's any Blu-ray. Halloween is Blu-ray. For DVD. So. If you want to do this together, we might do the Blu-ray, I did the DVD. I think I might gotta stop the show. Well, I guess we got it could be country Christmas. So you could be just really done with your shopping. I did all the basics, you know. I hope I will be busy. Come back Wednesday. Energy drink, shell, bottle of pop tears, avoided caffeine. Hope a rest day update. Like that, that could come anytime, you know, dude. It'll just come later. But I'm hoping. But then again, if not, but then again, but that's the saying, I could do that too. That might be kind of good, because I don't forget to really try Tuesday and Wednesday. That'd be bad for Wednesday. But that'd be good anyway. Because I'm going to do Star Wars. Maryland, each of each of the season to make a number one. Disney Plus, get Disney Plus, YouTube. And say so, I'm going on print. HBO Max, $14.99. Yeah. And it didn't go off too, so. Yeah, they had credit right there, so. So, you know, you got Disney Plus, HBO Max, for Boss of that Christmas. Doing some controversial rather than for me. I did all the pukas. Finished the second one, usually the dark, then pull originals and all the blood, you know, do this. Or maybe it's like a pick of one and two. Do a nasty piece of work. And the third one. Way bigger weird. Probably need to do that now maybe for Christmas. That's another one that's on baby class.
I'm excited to get agents up. I want to get the
HBO Max version of Double Friends. Doom Patrol Season 3. Titans Season 3. The next month. Holy shit. You can get on a board. Yeah. Other than that, my brother Catch One like and you can get agents on there. Make it number one Legacy Season 3. January 21st, 2021. Thursday night, 8 p.m. Central, 9 p.m. Eastern, 15 to 7. See you. Love you. Yeah. I don't know, you know. Yeah. All that comes the Q and the N. And just, I don't know, they just didn't want to do it, they were lying about it, keep on, you know, why not just take care of business like Obama, come here by Trump, from this, you know, he made it into Rocket Science. Why not take care of business? Take care of business, we wouldn't be in a bad deal. Don't take care of business. First president, only president to take care of business. Weird. Very weird. But whatever. It's like that old life place they don't know. Oh, yeah. No, that's a sign off that news. People said whatever. It's like, people are lying about me so much. No, like what? Old life place they don't know. The great sign of all. That's what I did, you know, with Christmas music. You know, CD tape and start whatever. Merry Christmas. It was so great, you know. It's all real and all. Like, people think it's...
I don't know what's going on. Coming or not.
I don't know. I need a haircut, that's for sure. So YouTube is too long. Comment down below. Christmas Eve, Christmas Eve, you know. The night dark, my dad pick. Look at which women are. We go all around in Christmas lights. It'll go on. Christmas lights. Never going to say it. But we're going to get pizza at Casey's. Probably Clayson Illinois. Only George Pizza Illinois. Pizza Fest. Gonna be an all night. I wonder what energy drink. But YouTube is the 18th sounds only. What do you think about it? I will get to the two new ones for Christmas. For Christmas Eve, where we open presents. Let's begin it. Get back, go Clayson, Illinois. My dad's. His wife. No. I've been like that for years. So it will be. We got my younger sister, husband, middle sister, niece, nephew, and other sister. So. I'm gonna go catch one, so don't want mess. But. I thought, what will I drink? No, I don't know. Is it gonna be a long night, long haul? I hope, man. Cause we're gonna eat food, we got snacks and desserts. The snacks will be vanilla route stuff. Yeah, I remember. Peanut butter and chocolate. Okay. Bingo.
Make money. Old bit brand new digit.
Then we'll go catch one maybe have the man. And she like that. I got her black and orange camel deer hoodie. We're gonna save that. American Eagle black hoodie. We're gonna save that. There. Tie-dye. Where the white ones are so as well. At St. Christmas? I don't know. I mean, Thanksgiving, or of the Sunday. I say not, but you know. The tie-dye have it. Got to get a new pair. Got the 2020 shoe carver. That'd be one of the good things. Rare good things. Yeah.
Yeah,
that went straight to hell. So, awesome person. I hope you can't get an Amazon. My dad's name and all that. So, yeah. I hope they're all like KVCs because they're cheap, affordable, cool, and all the bunch of such. You wear all the time. Green. New charger, hope that work. Should she get Chicago beer blanket? See about American Eagle holster, see about the hoodies, one size XL. I guess I could have some extra hoodies, Christmas vacation for XL. I guess I can watch it. Wear that. I don't know. She's gonna wear probably, you do a black hoodie. I guess you could do Christmases or Baby Yoda, or that black Christmas Santa Claus. where that red one, where that 3D SA3XL Christmas puppy one. I don't know if I'd do Grinch or Christmas Vacation. Love the color of the blue, but you know, it's not the same movie. I got a black tar brown hoodie. So, yeah. You know, I'm gonna go catch one. She can't wear the XL. I mean, the extra largest. What? People are like,
you're rich, Mitch. I'm rich for nudes. You did it. You want it. You're being a baby, man. You're a whole lot